giving them any second thought. No longer will I ignore my divine intervention. As my past ideas and my future come to fruition.